The play Addict was just phenomenal. It was all very realistic, and it really just really hit me.
It gives a good perspective on exactly what happens. I'm actually in recovery myself for about 2 years now, so I can really relate to a lot of it.
It makes them aware of what's going on. And then I like the end. I mean, it shows how devastating this can be.
And I believe school districts really, really need to get on board with this.